Hughes. Leaf penalty killers have done great work tonight. Camp to the line, knocked down by Hamilton, goes off a skate back to center.
Oh, he's in. He's in.
Steal by Marner. In comes Mitch Marner. Shorthanded breakaway. Scores! Oh, what a goal by Mitch Marner! Spectacular stuff, and the Leafs are back on top.
And for all the chatter for the shorthanded goals hurting the Leafs last game, they're helping them tonight. What a play here. Hamilton keeps it down, but he puts his puck right into the skates of Heischer, and Meier doesn't know Mitch Marner's right on his heels. And how you doing, Vanecek? Look at the quick hands from Mitch Marner. He digs those heels in, pulls it back to his forehand on the finish, and a little hello to the Leaf fans behind the net. That one was for you guys. Now the key for Toronto, buckle back down one more minute to kill off on the power play.